The gems in the castle?
Maybe. It's in that direction.
That's a good-sized castle. A garrison of 24 at least.
We're not getting in that way.
Could we climb up?
It's too open out here. We'd be easy targets.
We'll have to find another way.
We could just show our Legacy Council credentials.
Assuming they're law-abiding folk who'll respect the council.
Not too many of those around here, I'm guessing.
Look, what's that?
Some kind of incorporeal being. Undead, most likely.
I'll take more information where I can get it, even from a ghost.
Hey you, ghost! Get over here!
All right! There's no need to be rude. What do you want?
What can you tell us about the castle, huh? Who lives there?
Two women. A high elf, but living and quite old. She's a necromancer of some sort.
And the other?
Once human, but definitely undead now. The Defiler, I think. And she had a gang of ghouls with her. Horrid beasts. I avoided them.
Is there anyone else?
There's a garrison. Skeletons, mostly. I avoided them too.
I think we know enough now. Thank you.
Actually, I was hoping to ask you a greater favor.
A favor? How can we help you?
I was killed in this cemetery. My bones are here somewhere.
And you'd like us to take them home for burial so you can find peace?
Well, yes. But they got a little scattered. The wolves, you see.
Oh, now that's just rude.
As far as I can feel, they are in three separate places.
Well, that's just you all over.
It's not just about burial, though of course I'd be grateful for that too. Since I was killed, I carried on studying this necropolis, but I can't touch material things, including pens, so I couldn't update my journal.
Now, that's what I call a work ethic.
And since my spirit is bound to my mortal remains, I can't return to Kaer Keflin to report in person. But if you take my bones back, perhaps my spirit could travel with them. And the knowledge I've recovered won't be lost.
We'll do as you ask, Angby Cramson of the Antiquarians.
Who's this? Seems to like wolves.
Could be a ranger. Could be a werewolf. Could be something else.
You might know something about the castle. It can't hurt to ask.
Hello. We come in peace. Can we talk to you?
You come in peace, do you? Then you're the only peaceful things here. Go in peace before I get tired of being peaceful.
Keep away from my home, strangers. Ah!
Oh.
The outside graves were likely for servants and guards. The mausoleum holds a few burials, but its main purpose is to hide this secret entrance. The most important graves are in the catacombs down below.
And by important, you mean rich.
Oh! You there! Stop! Don't move! Who are you?
He's not the listening type, I can tell. We should leave and try another approach.